Breaking news from Sacramento right now. Governor Jerry Brown just signed a bill making California the first state to eliminate bail for some suspects who are waiting for trial. The law does away with cash bail for those charged with most misdemeanors, and then they'd be released without bail and within 12 hours. Some people are calling it the stay out of jail bill. It's up to each county to establish its own system.